Hey guys, it's your boy ScottVordem back at Black Mesa. It's Gordon Freeman. We are exactly where we left out before. What's this giant guy right here? I don't like him. He's mean. Scared me. Just like that. That's the reason why. And then my house wheel still does not work. Sucks. And this guy said, "Mister, you can get the power on. That train will take us straight to the surface." I would try it myself, but it's a long way down to the generator room, and there are things in the way. Exactly like that. This game's loud. Jeez. Alright. So, our objective as for the moment is to turn on the power. Power for the track, see? Track power's off. We need to turn that on. So let's just go and figure out how to do that. Alright. Yeah, I remember that part. A little bit slippery here. What guns do I have? Okay, I have a machine gun. Explosives. Alright. Good. Okay, I have everything I need, it looks like. Yeah. Thought I killed all of you in the last video. Apparently I did. So. Hello there. Excuse me, monster. I'm trying to get through here safely. You're not making that very, very, fun. I heard you up there. Any more of you? Nope. It was a silent flashlight. There. Now, I need to remember that I have this on the hardest difficulty, so... Come on, let's get through here. Oh yeah, this part. I hate this part. You guys are dumb. Why'd you do that? You saw those explosives there. Come on. Come on. Ah, my headset is falling off. I'm gonna get out my machine gun. Thank you for reloading for me. Well then. Stay, okay. Actually, I'm low on this one. I better. Ow! Well, he's gone. Hello? Oh, jeez. I'm not gonna waste my ammo on him. He's not gonna hurt anybody. Too bad I can't. Oh, jeez. Jeez, you didn't have to drop a grenade when you died. Suicidal right there. Okay, my camera's good. Look at this. Look at that. I mean, what type of research facility holds this much radiation in their complex? Well, this is government controlled, so it'd make sense. Oh, boy. Oh, the reason why the sound keeps cutting out like that is because this game is old, and back then games couldn't handle playing sound files all at the same time, so that's why some of them cut off. I find it funny. Absolutely hilarious. No joke. Hello? Oh, got him. Okay, the sound thing is weird, but it's funny. To me, anyway. I know it may be a bit annoying. Don't want them to get any communications. This map is useless.
break these boxes and hopefully get more ammo. Yeah. Cool. Got tons more ammo now. Okay. Once again, this is not the Steam version. This is the non-Steam version disc. Game of the year. And because of this, it's even older than the one on Steam. The one on Steam is more modern, but when you actually buy the game on Steam, your mouse wheel will work for the weapon selection. And believe me, it's bound. What's in there? Nothing, apparently. Alright. Okay, explosives. I better save those. And stay away from them. Why would you build cover where your... Where the explosives at? Come on. Yeah! There's one soldier down. A thousand others left. Ooh, grenades. Well, something tells me this is gonna be fun. Somebody died. Come on, there you go. Wow. I usually take a lot more damage in this part. Yeah, things are getting a bit more difficult. But not too difficult. Let me move. Yeah, let's go, alright, let's go. I feel bad for killing our own military. But I have no choice. Okay. Okay, so what else, what other thing's gonna be spectacular? Can I break these? I never knew I could break these. I did know. But I think this one explodes, so I'm not gonna break that one. But I do know he can break this. Yeah, I better not touch that. Let's go, let's go. Hello? Hello? Thank you, I need all the ammo I can get. Please. Ow! I didn't know that exploded. Is there anybody over there? They're gone now. There. Nope, go back. There. There you go. Trying to get my last weapon switch taken care of. Notice. It's kind of difficult. Better get that health. Get these boxes. I got lucky, because I know for a fact that this vent breaks and a bunch of headcrabs come out, so I'm not gonna break it. That was worth it. That was definitely worth it. Let's go. See what we have. I'm not going down there because I'm gonna die. Do I have any of those? I do have grenades. I'll do that. All right. I was hoping you have one of those things where you just push a button. This will work though. There. These things are powerful. Let's go. Right down here. This game is a classic and I love it. Ooh, explosives. That worked. Sort of. I remember when I played this as a kid. And keep in mind, this game has an M rating. I mean, it's not as bad now because it's old, but my dad, because I was so young, he turned on the content control and put a password on it. But I was like, really? Come on. But he eventually turned it off. And believe me, the game was a lot more fun with that on. Alright. Uh-oh. There. Alright, that should be the last of them. I hope. Go down the stairs. See the head crab there? This must be where I turn on the power. Fans off. Go 100% hell. Whoa! Forgot that happened. Strong fan. Oh, collect the crowbar. Bulletproof. Bulletproof. Okay, can't turn that on. Come on, I know I can get up there, come on. There. Can I do anything here? No, that doesn't do anything, okay. Neither does that. The only difference between this one and that one is that this one has water. And this one has electricity coming out from it. Like, this one's fine. This one isn't. Wonder how I can drain this water. Maybe down here, because there's water down here. Oh, I hate those things. Ow, 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 stop! Get away from me! This looks like a problem. Ow. Yeah, I think that was a problem. The water's draining. Alright, good. See, there's a fish there. Fish there. Ugh. Believe me, I hate those leeches. On. Power generator's on. It's very loud. Good lord. Some peace and quiet. I heard soldiers too. So that's not gonna be fun. Wait, I wonder if that'll happen. This is hilarious. Let's listen. And that is the reason why I love this game. They got stuck in the elevators. Uh-oh. Didn't mean to break that. That was a good... Threw a grenade. Ow. And this is why I didn't break the vent. Okay, I know there's health down there, so I'm gonna head down there to get health. Excuse me. Alright. You hear that, monster? I have the power on. Come and get some. Come and get some. Alright. Cool, this is still open. And now it's stuck in a loop. But thankfully there's loading here to keep it. So I can stop. Alright. Yeah, continue your stomping. Uh-oh. You lousy footer guts. Anybody else? Alright, see if there's any difference here.
I'm never gonna make it. You better go on without me.
Alright. I'm so sorry. You didn't deserve to die. Wait, the track power's still off. Oh, but that's open over there. That was not open before. Great, I'm just gonna need to head down there. With that thing. Oh, great. That thing is a one-shot kill, by the way. That's why it's so slow. Alright. Hold me, guys! Run! Run! Oh, boy. Run! Door, door, door. Door's locked, door's locked. Okay, okay, keep running, keep running, keep running. Come on. Okay, here we go. He can't come in here. Ah, need to get to that lever behind him. Over here. Oh, now you open. Okay. I might be able to use this to my advantage. If I could just pull that lever and run back. Okay. Go, 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 go. Ow, 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 no! Failed. Tough. Hmm. I have an idea. Maybe if I run back. Come on. Come on. Come on, you know you want to. Come on. Uh-oh. That was a bad idea. Bad idea, bad idea, bad idea. Ow. Keep running, keep running, keep running! Whoa. That was close. Okay, I'll be honest. I don't think I should run through there. Whoa. I can make these boxes. At least I don't have to worry about him anymore. That should have turned on the power. Let's find out. Let's see if the announcer says anything. We got it on, guys. We got it on. Yeah! Yeah! High five! Now we need to go back up and change the track. Whoa. Shack power's on. Alright, there we go. Now let's go back up again. Okay, here we go. Now we can continue on. Alright. Now you can continue. Here we go! Full speed ahead! Lucky good. Health, let's see health, I don't need it. On a rail.
Freeman, I've been waiting for you. One of your scientist pals said to give you a message. You're supposed to take this old rail system up to some kind of satellite delivery rocket. I don't know where it is exactly, and the old guy was so worried about getting out of here alive, he didn't tell me. Main thing is, the military aborted the launch, so when you do find the rocket, you'll have to get up to the control room and launch it yourself. He said something about a Lambda team needing the satellite in orbit if they were ever going to clean up this mess.
Cool. All right. Now I know our new mission is to get up to the control room and launch it ourselves. Yeah. Good thing I came over here first. Where's my gun? There it is. There. All right. You're gonna open it for me? No? Fine, I have to do that myself, huh? Huh? Jeez. Rude. Good thing I shot those. I didn't know it was gonna spin. Okay. Now, this is an electric rail, so I don't think I should go inside this water. I'm just throwing that out there. That noise. So now we're on some sort of rail system that's somewhere in Black Mesa. What was that? That's not the reason why I stopped. The reason why I stopped is because I saw this battery.
Power 25%.
Alright, let's continue. Okay, so where are we now? Ah! Good! Have something useful. Cool, that is actually easy. Revolver ammo. And the sound in this game, jeez. The sound, though. Alright. Onward! I'll be here in a second. Okay. Duck. Goose. Going straight, apparently. Okay. I can change the track by just shooting that, but I want to see where they go first. Oh, did I scare the little thing? Whoa. This reverb, though. What's in the water?
There's a ladder, so we can get back up. Oh, not the leeches again. It's not that I don't like them.
You can't
kill them. They're just annoying. I got them stuck in the grip. Ah, get out of here. They just take away your suit power. And health if you don't have any suit power.
Oh, more machine gun ammo. That's good.
Anything else? Nope, can't go. Nope, can't go through there. So, anything else over here? Okay, nope,
apparently that's it.
So, Let's just head back to the train. Get out of here. Excuse me. Going up.
Thank you. Let's see what's over here. What the heck was that? This reverb. Oh gosh, I never heard this reverb before. I don't trust this area. That's right, you dar. You just got killed by the one and only ScottVordem. Feel my wrath, aliens and soldiers. Feel my wrath. Good news, we found the rocket. Now we just have to launch it. Ah! Is that all you got? This shotgun dude has the like possibly the most powerful weapon against these things. Just die. This guy is dumb. At least I got more ammo for it. Whoa, jeez. Ow, ow, ow. Okay, I'm leaving before more comes. Jeez, that was a lot. Oh, what? Where'd you come from? Lord, it's a madhouse in here. Nothing. Is there any more hit crabs in there? I can't see. Nope, okay, doesn't look like it. I would have been jumped on by now if there was. And why does it have to be an electrical wire right here on the only place where I can get out? Come on. Come on, Valve. See what's over here. Sorry if I'm shouting a lot. I'm trying not to. Save ammo. Alright. Let's go up here. Kill this stinking thing. How many are there? Are you? How many are there? Of those things. Booyah. This is gonna become useful later. Ah, shoot, come on. There. Let's go. There's nothing else over there. Elevator's broken. At least got lots of ammo. I swear, I never heard this reverb before. I didn't do anything different. Okay, so we've been in a complete circle, so I'm gonna go back and shoot the signs to change the track. Okay, those just broke. So, let's see where else I can go. Not this one, because this used to dead end. Because over here, there's a crane in the way. See it? Killed that thing, finally. This one I will change. Changed. Oh yeah, this is gonna just be load forever. No idea why. want those. Ooh. And another one of those. What's up here? If anything. Aha, boxes. Battery, that's good, that's good. That's good. I need, whoa, I need one of those. I need to shoot this thing. There. Lots of ammo, thankfully. What's down here? More revolver ammo. Cool. Ah, ah. Get out of here, leeches. Ah, ah. Move. Thank you. Jeez. Hate those things. Alright. We're off. We go. Off we go. Oh, jeez. I almost got squished by that. Whoa, what happened over there? See those skills? Okay, I need to stop using this gun so much. I'm wasting it. Okay, just grenades under there, good to know. Because I need one. Oh wait, this is the train control. I think they learn to not taunt the ScottVordem. Ooh. Close one. So that's why there were boxes here. The military is getting smart here. But not smart enough. For me. Alright, so how does this thing work? I think I just moved this lever. Mission accomplished. That way I'll just go straight through there. Going up here, and we're going across in our final circle. Hello. Missed your chance. I'm not coming back here. Well, here we go. Wait.
Roger that.
I find this suspicious. Very, very suspicious. What is go
down here? Ah, ah, ah.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa. Jeez. Dang it, I have to go across on that rail again. Grenade. Whoa, I never heard him say that before. Ah, dang it. I know there's some people up there. Uh-oh. That was a close one. Oh shoot, I didn't mean to do that. I'm dumb. Oh, shut up, Sue. Alright. Okay. Slowly, slowly, so I can go up the ladder. Okay, there we go. Alright. That's safe to go up now. Let's go up. There we go. Oh, now the elevator goes up, huh? What do you think of that? Uh-oh. Shoot! That was a little too close. Oh my gosh. I can't change track here. It's broken. Turret! Why couldn't they just use this turret? Makes no sense. Almost shot me. Not quite. Almost did, though. So I guess these guys were reinforcements. They can't even get up on this thing. Alright. Alright, we got farther. I'm gonna stop the video here. Thank you all so much for watching and joining me on this adventure to get out of Black Mesa, or whatever the heck we're doing right now. Forget what our primary objective is. Secondary objective is to launch that rocket, hopefully. Hopefully we get there soon. So, I'll see you guys, and I hope to see you in the next video.